All right, now for an Articuno and a Muk combination. This is going to be ice and poison. And there is the very silly looking bird. Wow. All right, so this one's probably going to be more of the Articuno with the bird shape, but with that purple ooze coming down. What are we working with? And that is much more creepy than I thought it would be.